So what we want is for more young people to be supported and mentored in getting those skills at community colleges, at apprenticeships run by labor unions and businesses. Because we're going to have a lot of jobs, jobs from building infrastructure to coding, creating new apps. I don't know who created Pokemon Go, but I'm trying to figure out how we get them to have Pokemon Go to the polls.